सबसे बड़ा, उसके बाद छोटा, उसके बाद छोटा, छोटा।
बोतल विच वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड इन द नेचुरल वे।
गाइस लिसन,
ओके, सो व्हेनेवर यू गो इनटू जंगल यू यूजुअली फाइंड लेक्स लाइक दिस। It's not that safe to drink such a kind of water where you have animals coming and you are hungry. So it's better that you can drink some filters. Usually you carry some filters from the shop. So this is the one which you can prepare. So this bottle, if you see, there's a lot of dust-like particles, but these are not actually dust. So this is called, these are all the different sizes of rocks that we have collected, starting from the bottom where you have the larger size of rocks, and then we go ahead up where we fill it up with sand at the top. So this forms like a filter. So what happens is when we have water with such kind of this bottle with the water, which I have disturbed this water so that I get the maximum number amount of dust or dust particles. So now using this filter, I have put a small holes. I know you will not be able to see, but there are small holes with a pin which I have made so that the water can pass out. So this bottle, when I fill it up with this water, okay, you see the color of water here, right? So this is the kind of a water that we have. So for the first time when you do this and you want to use this water which is coming out, let the first fill of water, let it out, let it go out, because there are some other dust particles inside the water which will get cleared up. So once you fill this water and then let it go and then refill it again, and that water what you get will give much better than what you see here, because here you have a lot of dust particles. Okay, now I'm filling it up second time. Okay, with all the dust water. Now whatever water I get, which I can just show you in my hand. So yes, you can see a different color, but you can see all the dust particles, the sand, everything is gone out. You have such a kind of water. In this water, if you put something, there is one medicine called as clear. So if you put that, okay, show me here. So if you put that, this water will become such a clean that you can also drink it. So this is a process that you can use when you are in a jungle that will help you to use the dirty water, this water, or you can also boil the water and then you can drink it. That's it. Thank you.